Good morning. I'm Sabrina, and you're watching The Warrior News, your source of information and inspiration. Today, we'll cover when is the informational meeting about the girls' basketball, when is the first yearbook survey coming out, and McIntosh is looking for 8th graders interested in lacrosse. Next stop, the announcements.
Next stop, anywhere.
And the world is waiting.
I feel it waiting.
Welcome to Warrior News from J.C. Booth Middle School in Peachtree City.
Today is Wednesday, September 18th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence while we reflect on today's activities and focus on demonstrating our best behavior. Please be seated. Do you know what today is? It's hump day!
Oh, guess what day it is? Guess what day it is? Huh? Anybody?
Julie, hey, guess what day it is?
Hump day.
Mike. What day is it, Mike?
It's hump day.
Hump day!
Get happy!
On this day in 2020, Ruth Bader Ginsburg, who was the second woman to serve on the U.S. Supreme Court from 1993 to 2020, passed away at the age of 87. Eighth grade girls interested in basketball. There will be an informational meeting with Coach Renlow's after school on Friday, September 27th. Please have a ride home. You won't be able to take the bus home. McIntosh is accepting applications from any 8th grade girl interested in playing lacrosse. Scan the QR code on this graphic and fill out the application. Eighth grade basketball. There will be an informational meeting for all 7th grade and 8th grade boys interested in trying out for the 8th grade basketball team next Thursday, September 19th, at 7:45 a.m. in the cafeteria. Please see Coach Ed, room 803, if you have any questions. There will be a volleyball game tomorrow, September 19th at 5:30 here in the gym. This is a great time to wear your spear wear and come cheer on the Warriors. If you love riding, the yearbook and online newspaper are looking for riders. Come down to room 303 and speak with Miss Johnson. Riders, there is a place for you. Do you have any gently used sneakers that you've outgrown? From August 26 to December 20, bring them down to room 704. These shoes will be sent to a recycling company called Got Sneakers. This event will help raise money for their trip to Europe in May of 2025. Yearbooks are a first-hand memory of your life on campus. Get your yearbook at johnsons.com/yearbook. It's a book that brings memories back. Friday is Spirit Wear Day. You can purchase your spirit wear on the school website. Select your resource, then PTO, and look for the school spirit wear store. Get caught wearing spirit wear. Don't forget to bring $2.50 to get one of 8 delicious flavors on Friday. Car riders, when your car arrives, please walk to it. We want to keep the line moving. Bus riders, please remain on the sidewalk while waiting for your bus. This is for your safety. Warriors, stay on the right path to success. Be prepared, accountable, thoughtful, and helpful. We will be right back after these messages.
National Cheeseburger Day on September 18 honors America's favorite sandwich with a slice of cheese. Let's celebrate this delicious food holiday together.
Good morning, Warriors. This is Reese with a few words of wisdom. How many of you have ever embroidered something or watched someone else embroider? When you embroider, you stitch colorful thread into a pattern onto a shirt or a dress, or maybe a pillowcase. In Indiana, they say, character-like embroidery is made by stitch by stitch. It is true, you know. Every time you act responsibly, every time you act courageously, every time you show kindness or patience, you add a little color and beauty to the design and moral fabric of your life. And because everything we do affects the world around us, we strengthen and beautify the fabric of our world. Today, be aware of small acts that show real character stitch by stitch. With something to think about, this is Reese. Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours.
The word of the day is inalienable. It is an adjective. The definition is something considered inalienable is impossible to take away or give up. A simple sentence is, the American ethos is built on the belief that life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness are inalienable rights. Inalienable. I dare you to use this word today.
Library card sign-up month. With a library card, you can discover new and exciting words, from borrowing audiobooks to streaming movies to taking virtual do-it-yourself classes. There is so much that you can access with a library card. Pursue your passions and dreams through your library's resources and programs. September is library card sign-up month, so come down to the media center to get your library form. Take it home and your parents or guardians complete the form and return it to the media center.
What time it is? It's time to fill out the surveys. Go to the Schoology page, then the JC Booth section, then students, and there you'll find the surveys. Fill out the surveys.